Hi, Len Schneider here again. I'm going to do a little experiment on this 1880 Buckbee. We're waiting for the second replica to be finished. It's going to be really beautiful. All the brass part, all silver plated, really nice. I'm going to try to show you how Theresa might have played the way she might have played certain things, different than you might expect. She did the Appalachian and the minstrel music, but and she was good at it, but she went on into all kinds of very romantic and classical things. Like, I wouldn't be surprised if she played Moonlight Sonata. It falls right onto the banjo easily, and it's kind of fits her dreamy somnambulistic style. They said she had at times very spacey, romantic. I'll try to show you how that might have sounded if she did something, how she might have approached it.